Isn't it interesting how at the depths of life, and mm-hmm. I would say the time of my divorce was my rock bottom mm-hmm. moment as yes. well, most difficult time of my life, having to rebuild a life from mm-hmm. that. And yet, when you're at rock bottom, you actually find the solid foundation that you are meant to be built off of. I talk about this all the time, and I know that we've talked about this previously, mm-hmm. but you know, a lot of times we think our marriage is mm-hmm. the foundation of our life. Mm-hmm. And it's not.
No, it's
that
not.
That is not the foundation. And when you think that, well, when it gets ripped out, you yeah. realize it was pretty shaky ground.
Yeah.
And then you get to rebuild your life off of the actual solid foundation, which is Jesus Christ himself, right?
Right.